My God, I'm so shocked.
Black Lives Matter.
You will have to think carefully about the design.
People are panicking.
I know, it's crazy, isn't it?
Crazy. People are panic buying and there's nothing left on the shelves.
Welcome to iStarTV.
When we made our last show
at the start of the year,
who knew that 2020 would pass
in such a peculiar way? The COVID-19 pandemic took over every country in the world.
We all were into lockdown.
We eventually came back to school.
And now there's another lockdown again.
We don't know what's going on. It's going crazy.
So this show is a lockdown special.
Yeah. We are here to share some of
the most common experiences that shouldn't be forgotten.
We understand that some people here at home and across the world
have been affected severely by the coronavirus pandemic. Our thoughts and support are always with them.
Okay, folks, we have a packed out show for you today.
So let's get straight to the first feature.
This is Burton Road
with the expiration of lockdown
with the Birmingham Hippodrome. You are watching iStarTV.
Here's feature one.
Take it away, folks.
Hello, I'm Charlotte Boyer, a learning and participation artist from Birmingham Hippodrome. And this year, I'm working with Starbank School. The freedom to be out and moving about. As we all know it, very unexpectedly, just earlier this year, that freedom seemed very far from reach. Lockdown and the events that have happened in and around it have gone down in history. And we thought it would only be right to mark those events as our first iStarTV project of the year. Using drama and discussions powered by our own experiences, we want to share with you some of the work we have created based on 2020.
Hey folks, so here's our exploration of lockdown from our session with Charlotte.
See how many of these details you can remember from your own lockdown experience.
You must stay at home, because the critical thing we must do to stop the disease spreading between households. That is why people will only be allowed.
Right, what was happening in that clip? Who can tell me what was happening? Aisha.
Boris Johnson was telling everyone to stay at home.
Boris Johnson was telling everyone to stay at home. Suleiman.
He was trying to, stop the virus from spreading.
Excellent.
I want you to give me a still image of how you felt when lockdown was announced, but sat down on the floor. Fantastic. I'm seeing so many different emotions. This is great. Aisha, it looks really, really shocked. Like, what is going on? Suleiman looks happy. Usman kind of looks shocked, but he also is like, is this a good thing? I don't know. Esther looks happy. Diana does not look happy. She looks really sad. And Lila looks happy as well.
Hey, what's up?
Yes, I am so happy. Hooray! Yeah.
I'm so shocked.
Yeah, I'm so happy.
What are you looking at? Oh my God, I'm so shocked.
When lockdown was announced, I was happy because I could game all day and watch anime.
First, I was happy, then I got sad. Because everybody was dying and it was boring at home.
I was happy because I could watch Netflix and I could eat popcorn.
I was bored because I could never play. Because I could never play outside.
I
happy because I could watch YouTube all day.
I felt a bit sad because I didn't want to be lonely. Also, I felt a bit nervous when I heard that some people had corona.
In lockdown, at first I was happy, but then I got bored, and also I had to do loads of learning at home, which was really hard.
I felt really happy because I had no school, but I also remembered that I couldn't see my family and friends, so I was really sad and bored.
Layla's holding the remote. Is that correct, Layla?
No.
No. What do we think?
Opening the fridge and getting
opening
my own goodies.
The fridge.
It's 8 o'clock. I need the saucepans. Let me open the door for you.
An unforgettable moment in lockdown was George Floyd's death in America. Protests were seen all around the world.
We explored the movement of Black Lives Matter in our sessions. Why don't you take a look?
6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Treated with a low status just because of the colour their skin is.
Good, very good answer. Does anyone know what happened with George Floyd, Zainab?
He was stopped by the police because I can't remember exactly, but they stopped him because they thought he was doing dangerous driving or something. Mm-hmm. And then they asked him to get out. They told him that he had to get out, but then he wouldn't. So then they took him out and then they lay him down on the floor. Then one of the police, there were three police, I think. One of them kneeled down on his neck, and George Floyd was trying to tell them that he couldn't breathe, but the police weren't listening.
Yeah.
There was another police, and he saw what was happening, but he didn't do anything to stop. Then in the end, George Floyd died.
Yeah, exactly that. That's exactly what happened.
Equality!
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 Justice and peace!
Justice and peace!
Justice and peace!
Justice and peace!
Here's our tribute to the Black Lives Matter movement.
Black Lives Matter! Black Lives Matter! First you started off with all the bullying, the kids. Then you went ahead and started putting the families to work. And now it's gotten worse because you've started it again. Pointing their guns at our heads.
Here are the things that we'd like to change going forward. I'd like police to stop looking down on black people and start treating them fairly. And stop racism. In this day of age, there's no room for racism. And I'd like people to start treating Mother Nature more fair and start going out more into the forest. And without Mother Nature, we won't have air, we won't have water, we won't have life.
I want lockdown to go away because so people can go meet their family and have more time with them.
And my mother told me when the first coronavirus came, and she said, the virus is here because the whole world wasn't giving any money to charity, and God wants us to see how we feel when we're poor. This time of hardship to give us the opportunity to think about the people living in hardship all the time.
What I want to change is lockdown to stop and coronavirus, because I did not see my cousin because of lockdown. And I want everybody to go meet up their families.
What I want in the future is I don't want anyone to suffer from corona and to stop dying. And also I want racist people to stop looking down on black people and stop hurting them for their skin colour.
I want lockdown to finish so we can celebrate Eid and different things and to go to different countries like Pakistan, Dubai, and go to shopping and go to restaurants.
Keep safe and let's stop COVID.
Stop racism. Stop hurting Mother Nature. Stop.
You are watching iStarTV. You just saw our classmates in year 5 exploring lockdown with the Birmingham Hippodrome.
Great job, dear exploration classmates. We love the creative ways you expressed it. And it was amazing being able to perform our own song and choreography too.
Everybody keep your fingers crossed that this is the final time that we'll ever be in a lockdown situation.
Me, I've crossed my fingers and my toes.
Me too.
Hey Ruben, if you could have your own business, what would it be?
Selling cars.
Interesting.
How about you, Amir? Tell me.
Ooh, I'd love to be a cabin crew for an airline.
Me, I would love to have my own accounting business. Now, let's move straight over to Starbank Road, where they explored a new creative and business opportunity. Have a look at this.
Hi, good day. I'm Alex Sugar from The Apprentice.
As we all know, due to the coronavirus, face masks are compulsory to wear whenever you're out and about.
Yes, it has become a part of day-to-day life. So it means that we have an opportunity.
Your challenge, year 3, is to design a brand new COVID mask.
You will have to think carefully about the design. What will make your mask stand out?
You will need to consider what makes your design unique. How does your design appeal to the customers?
There are many factors to think about. Shape, colour, slogan, pattern, pictures, technology, special features, function and appearance. You must also think about how much it will cost to manufacture.
And what price will you sell it to the public for?
What will be your profit?
You want to make enough for yourself.
And a price that doesn't take advantage of the customers.
We're looking for brilliant design, some forward thinking, and the most creative design.
Year 3, be prepared.
Begin the challenge.
Challenge commence.
Welcome to Class 3S and our COVID mask designs.
Come and check out my design. I've shaped it as a heart because I thought if I add a lot of detail to it, I might have a choice of getting a lot of money for it. What makes my design unique is it's got patterns of hearts around the big heart, and I'm going to add little flowers onto my paper. My slogan's going to say, stay happy, think happy, say yes to new adventures, let's start all over again with a heart after it. Now I'm transferring it onto my colours card. My design is my name.
I have put believe in yourself on it, and I add three hearts.
on the inside and on the middle and the smiley face.
Pizza or dinosaur?
Yes, very interesting.
Oh, Alan, I like these designs.
Oh, nice thinking.
Welcome to our
Anchoring the Batman mask, aka the Bat Mask. Have a look at my design, and these are the features. Time to bat up is what Batman's saying. And the bat signals just to make it more Batman-ish. I think the colour will be blue because blue's Batman's first ever suit. I think the person who buys this is the people who like DC superheroes. I think my mom would like this mask because it looks so good. And I also think my cousin would like it because he has the Batman games, all three. Now I'm going to make it way big so that way I can test it out.
Have a look at my design. I have a little logo here, and when I was cutting it out, I realized that it was too small, so I need to make it a little bigger, but I could still keep the pattern. It definitely needs to be bigger. That's not going to protect me or anyone else from anything. I put hearts around it because here it says love your family, and these are little lights, so when it's dark and you want to read a book, you could just wear it and then you could see what you're doing. I think people who will buy my mask are people who love their family, and my family would want to buy one.
This is my design. And this is why I created it, because people hate coronavirus. I think lots of people will have this because nobody likes coronavirus.
Check out my mask design. I have the lights up there to see. I have the six musics, which they're really cool. And I have the computer right there. So you can, and there's apps as well, apps there, and then they will buy it because this is a cool mask. The writing says, let's get rid of coronavirus.
Have a look at my design. These are the lights all around. The design I'm going for is emojis. My slogan is, have an emoji day. I think who would like to buy this mask is people that like emojis. And you know what? Everyone loves emojis.
Have a look at the designs I created so far.
There's thunder here, and there's hearts there. The hearts are having like good light, and the thunder's having like bad light. Now I'm gonna transfer onto the real thing.
Well thought out. You're in with a good chance.
As part of your marketing activity, you will parade your masks in a modeling show. You will showcase your mask on the fashion catwalk. It will give your customers a chance to see what your designs are all about.
Born to be free.
Oh,
Impressive. Because we are so impressed.
You are all hired.
Ooh, creative. Well done, Starbank Road. What a great idea to design something which is really needed at the moment.
Ooh, I can imagine we will be wearing face masks for a while yet. Tell us when you've got those designs in production. There's a few that we would like to order ourselves.
Now viewers, have a little think. What do you think you did the most of in lockdown? Was it reading? Was it baking? Was it gardening? Hopefully some studying. Was it TV and video games? Maybe it was exercising? For me, it was reading and baking some delicious cakes. Well, a lot of people took to video calling to keep contact with the people they know and love.
There were people of all ages getting involved as friends and families kept in touch through this modern technology.
Zoom, Skype, WhatsApp video were some of the popular platforms.
As there were certain experiences that we all shared in lockdown, there were certain conversation topics that everyone was having.
Yep, that's right. Let's get straight to the next feature with Year 4 at Hubmore Road.
So sit back and relax and enjoy the video calls. Here we go.
Oh, hi everyone. You just can call me about to make a video call on the computer.
And I'm about to FaceTime on the phone.
It's all about video calls. We all did it loads in lockdown.
It was the only way for us to see each other. In this feature from Hubmore Road,
we are about to recreate some of the most common conversations
that people had in lockdown. Have a listen to this.
Did you have any of these conversations? Let's have a watch and listen.
Oh my gosh, guys, lockdown just started.
The shops are packed out. And look how long are these queues. And people are panicking.
I know, it's crazy, isn't it?
Crazy. People are panic buying and there's nothing left on the shelves.
Oh, I can't believe it.
People are afraid just in case they're going to catch it. Ambulance is running around with the sirens on. Have you guys bought your masks?
Yeah.
We're supposed to be going in Pakistan 2 weeks. And after that, I was thinking, Mom, and I told my mom, let's go to the beach for a little while. And then she said no. Because of this virus. I don't know what to do, everybody. We can't go. Nobody says we just have to play games. Lots of people are going crazy with this stuff.
Hey guys, what are you doing? Nice to see you all. Let me tell you something. Can you believe it? My mom went shopping and bought 30 bags of rice.
OMG, what? Were you planning to cook for a wedding or something?
30 bags!
People are going crazy hoarding the food.
I know!
Hold on! It's not just the food, you know. You think your mom's bad with the rice? My dad came home with 50 packs of toilet rolls!
That's wild.
You know what I mean?
Wild.
Hey girls, how's it going?
Hey.
Hey girls, how you doing?
Girls, TikTok dances are going crazy in lockdown.
Yeah, we know.
Oh yes, TikTok's been going amazing.
Yeah, I've tried it too.
Here's one, let me show you. Check this out.
Oh no, I forgot. Oh yeah, I got it. Girls, can you do that one?
Yes!
Okay, let's go, girls.
After four,
three,
two,
one,
go.
Why don't you say so? You didn't even know.
That was awesome,
yay!
Girls!
Oh, that was brilliant, girls.
Thank you. We need to learn some more, girls.
Yeah, when lockdown is finished, we'll learn.
Bye. See you later.
So, guys, tell me who's going out for the NHS clapping at 8 o'clock.
Oh, yeah, I'm guess we're going to go this week. I haven't done it even once yet.
Yeah, we're definitely going. We were there for the last 2 weeks. Me, my mum and sister, and my dad.
I'm taking everyone out today, no excuses, I'm clapping.
Yeah, cars are honing and people were clapping out of the different houses.
Yeah, it stung. You know, on our road, there were some instruments. I don't know what it's called, but it sounded amazing. People were banging pots and pans. Dung, 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 dung. Oh, yeah. You know, last week, while they were doing their instruments, they were chanting NHS, NHS all along. It made me feel like I wanted to do it as well.
We got to do this, guys, for all the nurses and the NHS for all this. Thanks to fix this COVID situation.
OMG, guys, guess what I saw in the supermarket today? Aunties and people fighting over little things like toilet rolls.
Some people are still trying to bulk buy, even though there's a 3-item maximum limit per item.
Whoa, have you seen the online prices? They're going so expensive. Some little things people charge so much, especially on eBay and Amazon.
No way, really?
What's it all come to?
I saw a copper soup, £10 a box.
What?
It's exploiting everyone now. People just too greedy.
Ugh, hey everyone, I can't believe it. Our holiday just got cancelled. We were supposed to go to Italy, but have you seen how bad the cases are in there?
Oh, that's terrible. I knew your family were looking forward to it for ages.
And guess what? My friend's mom is stuck in Romania. How bad is that? And all of the family is here and one person is in Romania.
Yeah, you know, everyone's getting stuck everywhere and everything's getting cancelled.
That was really bad, but look what happened to us. Me, my dad and my mum were supposed to go Hajj and it got cancelled. Well, we'll see if we get to go next year. We don't know.
Let's see what happens. Nobody knows.
Oh man, I know what you guys are saying. Talking about things getting cancelled. Even my cousin's wedding might get cancelled. It's supposed to be in 2 weeks' time. They were planning to get 200 people. And now they said it's 13 people, and now 15 people. And now that just pushed it too far. So now they might cancel the whole thing. Weddings are getting affected everywhere.
Hey guys, another day in lockdown. It's not all that bad. Have you seen how fresh and nice it is outside? It's like nature to have a chance to breathe for the first time in a long time. We've been in the garden every single day and it feels so lovely. Now with less pollution, I can see millions of trillion stars.
Oh, I love the stars. When I gazed into the stars, it felt like I was in space.
Whoa, wow, really? I haven't had a look yet. I'm gonna have a look tonight.
The sky wasn't only clear in the night, it was clear in the daytime too. I don't know if you guys saw it, but the sky was even more bluer than normal. It was so clear and fresh without pollution, because there was no factory running and there was no cars polluting the road.
Wow, it's so nice. I've been jumping on my trampoline, riding my bike, playing on my swings, and playing with nobody, just myself.
How are you guys? Have you been in the garden too?
Oh yeah, we've been in the garden every day too.
Do you know what? I didn't go to my garden that much. But it was nice when I did. I went on my scooter, I went on my swing, I went on some of my other toys. You know what? My grandma was doing lots of gardening, putting fresh plants and flowers and tidying up the whole place.
Oh, I love being outside. Last week, me, my mum and dad, we tried to plant a mango, but then this cheeky cat came along and tried to break it. I was looking forward to those mangoes as well. Everybody started new hobbies. Guess what we've been doing at home? We've been baking and cooking new things for the family. We cooked a cake and unicorn stenciled cookies, and they were really nice.
Okay, see you guys in the next video call. Let's call again in a few days. Bye.
Bye, see you on the next call. Don't leave it too long.
See ya, it's so fun to chat.
It was brilliant, guys, to chat with you. I'll see you later.
Oh, wow! We love those Zoom calls, Hummer Road.
Did you have any of those conversations, viewers? I'm sure you did. Have a little think back. We were all talking about the same things. One thing I definitely did was get involved with the TikToks.
Wait, run again.
I love it, and I'm sure you do too. Well, can you believe it, viewers? We've come to the end of another show. It all goes by too quick.
In a way, it feels like
this year has gone by quickly too.
But in a way we've never seen before.
As the year 2020 comes to an end, we don't know what's to come with lockdown yet. But one thing we know we can do is stay positive, stay active, and keep supporting each other. Stay well and stay happy, everyone. Look out for more shows really soon. And don't forget to go onto our school website and find the Rocket Radio and iStar links for all the previous shows. They're really fun to watch and listen. Take care, everyone. Sending you the best energy always from iStarTV.